In this video, we are going to go through some simple steps you can follow to fix your laptop screen flickering or flashing. Let's get started. The first thing we need to do is check if the Task Manager flickers too. This helps us find out if the issue is caused by a software problem or a hardware issue. To open the Task Manager, right-click on the taskbar and click on Task Manager. Now, watch the screen closely. If the Task Manager is also flickering, then the problem is probably caused by a driver or software. But if the Task Manager is stable and only the rest of the screen flickers, it might be a different issue, like a display app or a background process. Now let's start fixing the issue step by step. First, we will check for display drivers. Press the Windows key plus X on your keyboard and choose Device Manager. Then, expand the section that says Display Adapters. You will see the name of your display driver. Most of the time, it will say something like Intel, AMD, or Nvidia. Right-click on the driver and select Update Driver. Choose the option that says Search Automatically for Drivers. Windows will look for the latest version and install it if there is one. After that, restart your laptop and see if the problem is gone. If updating the driver doesn't help, go back to Device Manager, right-click on the display driver again, and this time select Uninstall Device. When it asks for confirmation, make sure the box that says Delete the driver software for this device is checked. Then click Uninstall. After that, restart your laptop. When Windows starts again, it will try to reinstall the display driver on its own. This can sometimes fix the flickering issue by resetting the driver. If the problem is still not fixed, the next thing to check is whether any third-party apps are causing the issue. One common app that causes flickering is called IDT Audio. Other apps that sometimes cause this issue are Norton Antivirus or any software that adds extra graphics to your screen. To find out if a program is causing it, press Windows plus R to open the Run box. Type msconfig and press Enter. Click on the Services tab, then check the box at the bottom that says Hide all Microsoft services. This hides the important system services. Now go through the list and uncheck any services you think might be causing problems. Then go to the Startup tab and click on Open Task Manager. Here, you can disable startup programs by right-clicking and choosing Disable. Try disabling all non-Microsoft apps, then restart your laptop and check the screen. If disabling startup apps works, then you know the flickering was caused by one of those apps. You can go back and enable them one by one to find out which one is the troublemaker. Another thing you can try is changing the screen refresh rate. To do that, right-click anywhere on your desktop and choose Display Settings. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display Settings. Now, click on Display Adapter Properties. In the new window, go to the Monitor tab. You will see a setting called Screen Refresh Rate. Try changing it to a different value, like 60 Hz or 75 Hz, and then click Apply. If the screen becomes stable, you've fixed the problem. Finally, make sure your Windows is fully updated. Press the Windows key plus I to open Settings. Go to Update and Security, and then click Check for Updates. Install any available updates and restart your laptop. Sometimes, Windows updates fix bugs that cause screen problems. If none of these methods solve your issue, then it might be a hardware problem. This could be a loose display cable, a failing screen, or something else inside the laptop. In that case, it's best to take it to a repair center. But in most cases, screen flickering is caused by a software issue, and these steps are enough to fix it. Try each method one at a time and check your screen after every step. Thanks for watching.